Cesaro doing a little retreating.
And Swagger hunting down the Swiss Superman here, middle of the ring. Oh, wait a minute. Look at this. Tyson Kidd grabbing hold of Jack Swagger. Oh, and Cesaro takes advantage. Cesaro launching Swagger outside the ring. German suplex from Cesaro.
I think Daniel Bryan was obviously offended by it, as he should be. But you know what? You got to show up and fight. WrestleMania main event is at stake here.
Hold on a sec. Look at the counter. Jack Swagger into the Patriot Lock. Cesaro immediately breaking the hold. Swagger has to the count of five, and he breaks it. Great counter there momentarily, however, by Cesaro. Oh, look at this. Hook to the leg using the ropes, and the official saw it. That's Cesaro and Kidd's MO. They'll use any means necessary to get the job done. Kidd taken down off the apron, and look at this. Cesaro taking advantage of the distraction into the neutralizer. Cover on Swagger, and Cesaro picks up the singles victory.
Perfectly as a team here against Jack Swagger. Was it illegal? Yeah, but so what? That's what you win them a tag team championship to Fastlane against the Usos.
Thanks for sitting through that to get to this. I'm WWE superstar and feature film star The Miz. If you want to keep watching more videos of the show you just saw, click right here. If you want to watch videos of your favorite WWE superstars, namely moi, click right over here. Click on The Moneymaker to subscribe to YouTube, just not too hard.